widely considered to be one of Australia's most dynamic writers and performers, and I can remember her some years ago performing at the Spinning Room. Maxine writes for the Saturday paper and is the host of the Wheeler Centre's popular talk series, The F Word. Welcome, Maxine.
Suite of poems called Demerara Sugar, and it's about a trip that I made about a year ago to London to research my family history. The train to Liverpool winds through green meadows, past cedar brick houses, square white ringed windows, straight back girls in equestrian helmets, quaint villages with spindly trees. Thick fog hovers over and holds. Trains, pubs, ornate finishes, concrete municipal buildings, sandstone facade, Penny Lane. On the Beatles trail, all the locals say, and they nod as if for sure they know our tourist game. Down Water Street with my son and daughter, in snow boots and Kathmandu, past West Africa House, across the gorge, down to the waterfront, hunched against the Wyndham Lane, Penny Lane. 0 degrees, another portside coffee car, maritime hot chocolate, and the woman who serves us says, snow has been forecast. Says, your children, they are not in school. She looks at me the way they all do. It is summer holidays where we come from, I say, wondering where from we possibly came. At the International Museum of Slavery, I plug the children in. iPad, headphones split up, box of Skittles to share. The first booth wraps all the way around. Waves slam on the ship hull, wretched wailing buries me beneath the black Atlantic. There is blood everywhere. There are screams everywhere. The black Atlantic pushes me beneath, and I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Simulated slave ship, the placard says. 351 chained in 14 meters by 8, and the journey took 49 days. Heartache, the madness, the mama up on the morning of the auction, the being sure they are not crying, the braiding their hair, and dress them nice, you hear. Be sure they fetch a good price. Big rations if your pygmy fetch a few. Maybe you could work up in the big house. You'd like that. I bet you'd like that, wouldn't you? Be sure they don't cling on or wail, because you know what will happen then. And by Christ, you know I'm saying the truth. Metal instruments in glass cases, branding iron remnants of dead flesh, metal muzzle should you speak out of turn, tongue cutter, chain gang coffle, slave master testimonial. I shackled him in wooden stocks by the hands and neck, by the feet so as to immobilize him. He was taken out to the field and painted with molasses from head to toe. The runaway was left to lie there for several weeks. This is not a replica, the sign says. Original item, testimonial. My children, they are hungry. The Skittles have run out and they have come to find me. Mama, Mama, my daughter is saying. She can't see me, but I am standing right here. Mama, Mama, she can't see me, right here. In green meadows, past cedar brick houses, square white ringed windows, straight back girls in equestrian helmets, quaint villages with spindly trees, a thick fog hovering over and holding. In the heartache, the madness, the mama up on the morning of the auction, the 14 by 8 by 49 by 351 chain, I am standing, my God, right here on Liverpool.